You take the Holy Bible, you mix it with Scientology, Nicolas Cage, retardedness, sorry, I just repeated myself, add it all together, and what does equal? It equals a bad movie that I like to call it Knowing. Late in intro with that view, yeah. Late in. I forgot to mention that there were some black rocks and some stupid number plot thing I don't care about.